to evacuate. If you leave with us, planet Earth about to be respited. Your only chance to survive or evacuate is to leave with us. That's pretty bold. Make your statement.
Pretty bold.
I just got one out.
as I would put it. I'd like to have them words, especially the way they've been teaching me here. Going out as a killing people, they sock your mind up for it.
Armies everywhere try to catch their recruits young because they're more vulnerable and easily influenced there. And they don't really understand about dying. You can train older men to be soldiers. It's done in every major war. But you can never get them to believe that they like it.
We're having a ball.
Having a ball.
All the way.
All the way.
We love it.
We love it.
Can't leave it.
But if you're young enough, all the ideas about heroism and military glory that you picked up in childhood are still there, unadulterated by adult experience, like buttons waiting to be pressed.
Yeah.
You can see the glaciers just literally exploding, then you probably want to go to the doctor. And unfortunately, that's happening a lot more frequently. The new studies indicate we're in danger. It affects the spread of tropical diseases. Now it's gone way up. It has really increased dramatically. Challenges to the governance of some countries. The droughts get deeper and longer. And the number of people that are becoming climate refugees already is beginning to create some political unrest, all these horrible consequences that societies are predicting. We need to hear this as a wake-up call. Unfortunately, getting worse. That should be an alarm bell to the human race.
From our future, they tunnel through to our timeline to reproduce with us. and they're actually extracting semen and eggs from male and females and mixing our genetic material with their genetic material.
Sex with these extraterrestrials.
Thank you.
much again to Ace of Cups for having us. Thanks again to Woody. Can we hear it one more fucking time for the Obsessed? This is the hokiest cheap pop shit ever. Let me tell you something, brother. I'm so fucking excited to see the Obsessed. I'll take the fucking cheap pop. This next song's also a fucking cheap pop. It's about us. It's about our band. We're called fucking Unchipped. This song is also called Unchipped. You are unchipped. I am unchipped. We're all unchipped.
In the future, all humans will be tagged with microchips. When such an object is implanted into your body, it will not be for the good of mankind. Surveillance, GPS tracking, biometric assessments, systemic oppression. The chip will serve as the ultimate form of control and subjugation. Singularity is the future, and we are humanity's resistance. We are against your society. We are against your hypocrisy. We are unchipped.